The dummy half takes the line there, pops it out the back. Gebe, show and go, goes back inside. Gebe, close to the line there, but he's been denied as well. The right puts a kick early, and it's inside the 40, so it's not a 40-20 attempt as Gebe. This is the first time he's going to touch the footy. We've already had, 11 minutes of footy. He's going to be brought down to 20. Lyons has a look at the referee, and it's going to be put on the table there. Chris Lewis, and Lewis finds Gebe, and Gebe will go across the line for Lewis with a good kick chase. A lot of big hits similar to this one. Ball roll, they go to Lyons on Scarlett.
Back inside to Gebe, Hines, Gebe, still going, reaches out, scores. Referee Tyson Ruff points to the spot, he acknowledges that's a four-pointer, and Gebe.
Great footy.
Gebe, there's the chalk, promotes the footy penalty, I'll bet you double movement it is.
The last tackle, here they go, the blind side with Gebe. Gebe puts a kick in, he's going to be tied up there by Hines back there. He has to beat the lifting, it's with Hines, realises it's Gebe, he'll take that on the 40. Well, Kenna want to get there a little bit quicker because here comes McGavin, gets it to Gebe, and Gebe sets sail. He's going to run into the Johns. Lachlan Rose on the park here for the Hines on the last, Gebe. A lot of people going up. Gebe ends up with Burns went up as well. But anyway, it's going to be Seagull's ball. And they'll get the penalty in. This is a slow play the ball. Falcons are set against Scarlett to the right-hand side. Gebe comes along. This show will go by Gebe. It's going to be reined in. That's great. Reminds me a little bit like Tim Matush.
Very similar.
Goes to Gebe. Decides to run away from Richie Kenna. Trying to get through there, and he's going to be harangued in, not before he gets across the 30-metre line.